position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. Gap to the car ahead is 4.4 seconds. up rubber and bring it home.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain, and a real champion's drive to take the win. And talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
I'm going to give it to the owner driver today. They demonstrated a very delicate touch in close proximity to other cars, as well as showing a lot of maturity and patience in difficult situations.
Let's move on to the constructors, and Red Bull take over as championship leaders. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.